By now, you've probably heard all the rave around AI and how it's taking the world by storm. And you may have been wondering, could AI somehow be used in knowledge management? Well, that's what I'm going to talk about in this video. Hey, Jonathan here with ScreenSteps. And the answer to that question is yes. It totally makes sense to bring AI into knowledge management. So let's take a look at some ways AI is being used to help people transfer knowledge. If you have procedures that look more like a novel than easy to follow steps, well, you can use AI to help. For example, you can take a process that looks like this and ask the AI to generate a step-by-step outline that looks like this, a nice bulleted list of helpful steps. Now, of course, you may have to adjust some text, but the important thing is that it helps turn a word salad that's difficult to understand into something that's easy to follow. AI can also help you write policies or procedures from scratch. But I want to put an emphasis on help. While AI can help you draft a digital guide, it will be up to you to edit and verify any of the information it comes up with. So think of it this way. You know how when you use Canva or other tools like that? Well, they come with a lot of templates to help you get started. But you need to actually put in some work to customize what it says and ultimately how it looks. It will also be up to you to add in any screenshots, images, notes, or other small details. AI can also be used to improve how easily people can find articles within your knowledge base when they type keywords into the search bar. It can make smart guesses as to what people are looking for and what they mean. At the end of the day, your goal is to make using your knowledge base feel a lot like using Google. And if done right, AI can help you do that. And lastly, AI is behind many of the chatbots that you're seeing pop up on websites and in support channels. AI can take content from your knowledge base and generate its own answers based on the questions it receives. But be careful. If you're feeding inaccurate or incomplete information into your AI chatbot, it's going to spit out bad answers. Garbage in, garbage out. All right, while there's more we could talk about, those are the main points I want to cover on AI and what it can do for knowledge management. If you want more advice on how to use AI in knowledge management, you can check out the blog linked below for 4 more ways to use AI in your knowledge management strategy. AI is always evolving, and here at ScreenSteps, we are evolving with it. If you're interested in getting a sneak peek of how ScreenSteps is using AI to help you transfer knowledge, feel free to reach out and let us know. And keep an eye out for future enhancements as we continue to incorporate AI into the authoring and end user experience.